you, how you able to go on, grow, how are you teaching with Japanese?
You whenever you teach Japanese, do not change your Japanese fractions. I love fractals. I'm drawing this video from Stop 810 Cats. I like this. Do those in a kit.